celebration of yes music, and what can we do with a song that can you